Welcome back. It's 6:29 and 29 degrees outside. This is for all those fashionistas who love Louis Vuitton. Russian officials have ordered the removal of this giant Louis Vuitton suitcase from Red Square. The publicity stunt, which was to house a charity exhibition about the history of travel, drew complaints from Russian lawmakers and tourists. So organizers were told to pack it up. But you know, they make so much money, I'm sure that it's fine. It's gigantic.
Gosh, okay, that's a lot bigger than what I thought.
Yeah, it's like as big as a castle there.
Giant suitcase.
You know those suitcases and purses cost like thousands of dollars. Is that not insane?
Yeah. Seeing that I don't buy purse, I don't buy purses, but I mean a suitcase, yeah, that's pretty expensive, I guess. That's a.
So your fiance hasn't asked you for one of those things?
No, she is not yet. I mean, I guess yeah. once we're married, I guess she might.
She's probably a keeper for that, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Hey guys, we got a winner for today's Corner Bakery coffee mug for this morning Rise and Shine giveaway. Allison Fenton of Nacogdoches. Congratulations. You can win a mug just like her. Head to our website to register, paytodaynbc.com. And I'm sure it's a good idea for folks to warm up with one of these this morning. We're below freezing out there.
Yeah, we're seeing temperatures this morning into the upper 20s to low 30s. Your forecast for today is going to call for a high of 58 degrees across East Texas. Be a very nice day.
Yeah, sounds pretty good to me. All right, thanks, Marcus.
No problem.